Amazon Expedition, Day 7. 2,000 miles from Rio, we reach the center of the rainforest. A vast region home to the largest collection of plant and animal species in the world. Beauty surrounds us, while danger lurks around every corner. We near the nesting grounds of the Amazonian wood quail. 6 months ago, we rescued this little bird from smugglers. Sick, broken leg, malnourished. My trusty assistant will... loving wife and colleague will now release her back into her natural habitat.
She looks a little nervous.
Don't worry. I will try to comfort her.
You think she'll be all right?
Give it some time. Welcome home.
What is she saying, Julio?
It's just hard for her to say goodbye. They imprint on me so strongly, you know.
No, it's like she's trying to warn us.
No, Linda. It might be some sort of mating dance.
Me? I didn't do anything. Careful, Phoebe. I think she's part beaver.
She's not part beaver, Fred. I think her teeth are coming in. It can be quite painful.
Tell me about it. What are we supposed to do?
Try holding her.
You mean in a chokehold?
No, like an I'm here for you hold.
I'm not really into the touchy-feely thing, especially with things that have fangs.
Fred, she's in pain. Here, I've got just the thing. Crocus antidotus.
What does it do?
You rub it on her little gums.
You rub it on her little gums.
Don't be silly, Fred. She likes you.
Likes to chew on me.
You'll be fine. Gently. Try again.
Easy now. All right, you monster. Open wide. Ah. 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 Ah.
Ah.
Ah.
Ah. Ah.
Ah. Ah. Ah. Don't. Hey, this kind of works.
Ferdinand, the only way to save your life is to win in Dolto. Just be yourself.
Remember your training!
Picadors!
Give me that.